It's true that you. Thank you. Thank you.
Let it go down the grave.
Bye.
All over the keyboard. June bugs? They don't look like the June bugs that were in Alabama. They're tiny bugs. Kind of iridescent. There's one. That's what they look like. There's one more right here. There was one turned over on his back on middle C during the whole song. His little legs going.
Thank you. don't believe. Before I say that the boss you made way like a stone in my heart. Family, it's family. Don't let me say I'm so far. You are very innocent, baby. I feel like a thing who's waiting your home. Entering and begging and taking in every room. I know you're feeling so tender. Inside you, the amber still glows. I'm ashamed.
Inside me, oh, I
There's gotta be a little rain sometime. I could promise you things like big diamond rings, but if that's what it takes to hold you, I'd as soon as let you go. But there's one thing I want you to know. Oh, smile for a while and let's be jolly. Love shouldn't be so melancholy. Come along, enjoy the good times while we can. I beg your pardon, I never promised you a rose garden along with the sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometime. I said, oh, 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 no, I beg your pardon, I never promised you.
We were going through an airport a little while ago, and I heard a woman humming that song to herself who was in, where you go through the metal detector. She's holding one of those ones. She's humming that while she was doing that to people.
The light.
last poison in the world. Someone's been a bit untidy, and it's been a small spell that it amounts to is a tear in a salted sea. Someone's been a bit untidy, they'll have it cleaned up in a week, but the week is over, and nine's grown in 2 years since I was told that I should be calm. There's nothing to fear, but I drank that water for years. My wife and my children tell me where to now. If you fight for a better life, can be fought and lost in your backyard. And don't tell us there's poison in the well. Someone's been a bit untidy, and there's been a small spill that it amounts to is a tear in a salted sea. Someone's been a bit untidy, they'll have it cleaned up in a week.
Keep going.
Oh wait, they didn't get a chance to do the thing. Okay.
Okay.
Getting your confidence, take a deep breath. Okay.
It's all this pain.
Can you do something
out of reach?
Okay.
Feeling daunted.
It's all this pain.
Thank you.
That was, it's a difficult part to sing. You did very well.
Thank you.
Well, everybody needs practice in the art of love. I've had 20 years of practice in love. I'm still out of breath. Well, everybody needs practice in the art of love. I've had 20 years of practice and love. I know how to do it. Yes, I know how to do it. I know how to do it good enough. Everybody needs practice in the art of love. I've had 20 years of practice and love, but I know how to do it. I know how to do it. I know how to do it good enough for anyone. Fashion style, baby, dumb. I'm really Thank you. Bugs everywhere. I'd like to thank World Party for playing with us tonight. Thank you for coming. And we'd like to thank Chemlon for coming and spraying that field with pesticides before you got here. Maybe you should take notice of that. I'm really sorry. I was too late to stop it. While we're on the subject of Chemlon, I'd like to mention the Greenpeace table that you may, two tables, one on each side of the venue, that you may or may not have passed on your way in, but please try to make a point of stopping there on your way out. Talk to Jim and Brian. I think it's respective. It's like, I think Jim's over here and Brian's over here tonight.
Hey Jack, got a wife, I think of your mother. Tell me to see her, they would cry for none another. Then a little boy lost in a little world, and he died. Tell me to
just dance with my style. There's got
Oh no, how embarrassing. I accidentally wore my Birkenstocks on stage. Oh no. Gotta take these off.
You wanna do like a couple of our songs before the horns come out and end with them?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll do like 10 seconds.
You know what they say about girls who wear Birkenstocks? They like to bake whole wheat bread and eat granola and read The Progressive and The Nation and Mother Jones and all sorts of things like that. And they like to be called women.
Hold me close, baby. I am. Take me now and try and understand. Desire is hunger, is the fire I need. Love is a banquet on which we feed.
Are you under the impression that we're taking requests at this point in the show? Is that the impression that you've been taking on this? Have I said or done anything on this stage to lead you to believe that I'm accepting requests right now? Anything at all? Okay, what do you want to hear? Trouble Me, Sister Rose. To Sir With Love. Trouble Me. Verdi Kais. Anything off that album? Lily Dell? Are you kidding? You're the one who sang along the lion's share, aren't you? Don't talk. Don't what? Gunshy. Now there's a suggestion that could be a good thing. Every day is like Sunday. We'll do them in backward order that they were given to us.
Trudging slowly on the wet sand, back to the bench, close to stone. This is a
They make multicolored versions of those things. Do they sell those or give those away, or do you send for them in the mail? I've always wondered how people end up at concerts with those things. You buy them? Happy birthday to Shauna. Happy birthday to you. Oh, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Here comes the spotlight, Shauna. Happy birthday to you. Oh. I was like, spam me, my mouth wide open, and second row, this boy's going like this with a little, like, he looked like he's about trying to get it in my mouth. What is it? It's chocolate? Oh, Charlie Brown. Oh. Fifth grade, I was obsessed with the Peanuts, totally obsessed. I drew them on everything. I used to dream of a Charlie Brown rubber stamp that I could stamp all my assignments on. I did a report on Cambodia. We had to pick a country, and I picked Cambodia. And I illustrated my entire report with Charlie Brown. It's most hard to believe, almost frightening to conceive, what a good man you are. You're a good man, Charlie Brown. You're a prince and a prince should be king. It's so hard to believe, almost frightening to conceive. What a good man you are. You are kind to all the animals and every little bird. With a heart of gold, you believe what you're told. Every single solitary word. You bravely face adversity. You're cheerful through the day. You're thoughtful, kind, and courteous. But you also have some faults. But for the moment, let's just say that you're a good man, Charlie Brown. About the same time as I was obsessed with Charlie Brown. Exactly the same year, like 1973-74. My Sister Rose, perhaps?
Rocky and my sister Rose, the life of being pretty.
Sam and Uncle Joe take their places in a row. They're standing by, side to side. The Donovan says, "We're the time. We're the time to lift your heart. Let your mind go off and walk around. Here's a fine to see me where I'm from. Oh, Sister Rose, take your mother's place. Take me home and your maiden name. Full is about and the bigger than there. Need a wife for me today." Galucci, he can dig up rusty town, dig and plow, but the cover of the heart, for that time, the wind you want, shout out my bull, oh, the knock along, feel it fun to lay that down. Oh, Sister Rose, take him for the spoon, take it home. Made a life of you today. Once it's
Thank you.
He's 1A in the army, and he's A1 in my heart. He's gone to help the country that helped him to get a start. How I love him so, because I know he's going to do his part. For he's 1A in the army, and he's A1 in my heart. Oh, just in case you're quizzical, I'll tell you folks right now. He passed the toughest physical, he passed it, folks, and how. And I know why he rates so high on Uncle Sammy's child. For he's 1A in the army, and he's A1 in my heart. Do-do-be-da-dum, do-do-da-da-da-dum, dum-dum, da-dum-bum-bum. Da 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 da. Oh, I know why he rates so high on Uncle Sammy's child. For he's 1A in the army. Yes, he's 1A in the army. Yes, he's A1 in my heart. Soldiers, blue blood, seamen inside your brain. There's a world outside of this little man. Well, you made that promise me that you won't be there when you die. So now you are one of the very. Thank you.
Sunshine. You sure you want me to have this? You sure you want me to have this? Okay, I'll keep it.
Stumble, stagger, fall on the sunset.
Please don't forget about Jim and Brian at the Greenpeace tables. They'd be very disappointed if you don't stop and talk with them on your way out.
That's fine.